Hello everyone. So, I had a project where I had to assemble quite a few tables and that for IKEA. Essentially, I had one of these tools in each box. But, of course, assembling many, many tables with the same tool and turning it over and over gets a bit exhausting, and I didn't have the correct drill bit. So, all I did was kind of saw one of these tools in half, and now it fits into the drill, and I was able to assemble the tables much quicker. It's just kind of like a quick hack, but maybe you'll find it useful.